musical. Did you? You've obviously seen the remake.
You guys, I thought you were here to help me study, not distract me.
Dude, what do you expect? It's Friday night.
You know this is my last chance to pull up this grade in this class. If I don't pull a 4.0 out of my ass, my mom is gonna flip shit. Why don't I know anything about comparative analysis? There's no way I'm getting any of this done tonight.
Oh, are you gonna come to Tri Delta with us?
No, I think I'm gonna have a show night in, draw a bath, read a book.
Gross, you're such a mom.
I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Thank you. Tuesday morning, and my office hours are gonna be 1 to 2 on Monday. You can also email me this weekend if you really need to, but I would prefer not to come in.
Hey, sorry, Holly.
Harper, how nice of you to finally join us. Please take a seat. Okay, does there any questions on the final assignment? Sierra?
Would you like it in MLA or Chicago format?
I would actually prefer APA. Any other questions? I hate that class.
I cannot wait to be
done with her. I'm
What's your grade in this class?
I don't know, I'm pretty good, I guess. Why?
I need someone to catch me up on what I've missed.
Gotcha.
Thanks.
Some later tonight work?
Sounds great. Thanks for the sig. I'm Harper, by the way.
Nora.
Lucky guess.
Okay, I think there's something in my yard, or maybe in my house, or around. I'm really freaking out. Could you come over? Okay, I'll see you in a bit.
about you.
Thanks for coming. I was really freaked out about being alone.
Well, whatever was out there, not coming back, okay?
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I've been thinking about being a filmmaker.
Are you serious? And this is the first I'm hearing about it? I didn't even know you were into film.
It's not really something I talk about a ton. The only other person that knows is my dad. And he doesn't think it's a feasible career move, so...
Why not? Are you thinking of going to film school?
It's funny you should say that, actually. I kind of have an interview with an alum from NYU Film School next week.
You're amazing.
Yeah, but what if I don't get in? My dad doesn't think I will, and he knows me better than anyone.
Don't say that. You'd be amazed at what a positive attitude and amazing work ethic would get you. Besides, fuck him. And fuck anyone that says you can't get what you want. I believe in you. You should believe in you too.
You know what? You're right. I'm gonna go home and finish editing my film.
Yes! Go! Fill it! Oh, I know you will.
See ya.
Bye!
Thanks for breakfast. And thanks for the pep talk. I really needed it. Bye!
Nora? I know you're in there. Let me in. I want to know how it went. You know, you never showed me your film.
Other people don't really get my stuff. It doesn't look right when they watch it.
Can you please show me? I want to see it, please.